This is Charlie Stocker with Hey Garden Guy, Charlie Stocker on Facebook, YouTube, and HeyGardenGuy.com on our website, where you can ask questions, we answer them, and then we do videos. We have a new video every day, about 3 minutes long. This one today may last about 4 minutes. We've got some interesting things to show you. We're at Ken Dietz's house, 815 South Red Bank Road, and I'm standing in front of a plant called Pedicides. It's also known as dinosaur food, and that's important for your test when we get to the end of this video. But what I want to show you in the process, as we get over to where Ken is, and he's going to educate us on a few things, I want you to see he has a large area of about 5,000 square feet of lawn. And what he's done is he's made the area seem much more manageable by coming in and creating islands in the lawn with hostas, coral bells, some grasses, boulders, and it just kind of brings everything into perspective. So if you have a large area, you want to make it seem a bit smaller and manageable, try the islands because they're extremely effective. Then if you've got an overstory plant of trees, the hostas work very well. So Ken, I'm going to give it to you after this truck comes by. And I'd like you to talk about this particular plant here.
That is a purple weeping beech, and it'll get 25 foot tall, and it has real dark burgundy leaves. And if it's in more sun, it'll hold that color even better.
And of course, we have the coneflower, the phlox paniculata, that basically bloom all summer long. Now we pan over to you, Ken. What in the world do you have there?
Well, this is our Triceratops. We got this from a place called Behind the Fence in New York and had it shipped here on a semi. And we just thought it really fit into the yard. Everybody calls it the backyard jungle. So we just thought this dinosaur would really fit in. And all the kids love to get their pictures with it. And we just love it here in the yard. We built this bed for it and we started planting plants around it. And then we also made dinosaur eggs out of concrete that's right behind it. But we just really love it here in the yard.
So how long has it been here now?
We've had it since last fall.
Uh-huh.
Of 2017.
And you never regret bringing it in?
No. No, we just love it.
It is quite a conversation piece. Well, you've seen another part of Ken Dietz's 1 acre. Can you believe everything that we've looked at has been on 1 acre? We hope you've enjoyed these videos. This is Charlie Stocker with Hey Garden Guy Charlie Stocker. Facebook, YouTube, like us. Have a great day.